Hey everyone, it's Will with Crooked Chicken. Today we had kind of a surprise announcement come out of left field. No one made any previous announcements or any indications that this was coming, but we had a video drop from Ryan Reynolds. At first glance, when I was going through YouTube, because I just happened to come across this while I was browsing through YouTube, it looks very fan-made. It's just kind of, thrown together and it's there, but upon clicking, that was not the case. We see that it is indeed from Ryan Reynolds, and it is the long-awaited Deadpool 3 announcement. Now, it's not a trailer or anything. There's no footage. It's just Ryan announcing in true Ryan Reynolds form that they are indeed working on Deadpool 3. It is coming out. And with his announcement, we also got the surprise that I'm not going to spoil for you just yet. Let's dive right into this little video, and you'll see what I'm talking about when it comes up.
Hey everyone, we're extremely sad to have missed D23, but we've been working very hard on the next Deadpool film for a good long while now. I've had to really search my soul on this one. His first appearance in the MCU obviously needs to feel special. We need to stay true to the character, find new depth, new motivation, new meaning. Every Deadpool needs to stand out and stand apart. It's been an incredible challenge that has forced me to reach down deep inside, and I have nothing. Yeah, it's just completely empty up here and terrifying. But we did have one idea. Hey, Hugh, you want to play Wolverine one more time?
Yeah, sure, Ryan.
And with the copyrighted song, we're going to mute that, but it looks, just his announcement. And then here we come with the logo and the Wolverine slash across it, which is pretty badass in my opinion. Yes, unfortunately, we do have the 2 long years of waiting, but it's with this little announcement and within his trademark sarcasm and everything, he just, obviously he's got that tone to his voice and everything. And the surprise appearance by Hugh Jackman and the announcement that he is going to reprise Wolverine, it looks like one more time, even though for those of you who have seen Logan, we thought that was it. We thought that was going to be the final, the final appearance of him as Wolverine. Just going by how it ended and everything. So it was kind of, with this little trailer, it was kind of a big surprise. And just, obviously, it's very welcome because he is the one and only Wolverine. And obviously, somewhere down the road, someone might come along and replace him. But him agreeing to come back and do this again, portray this character that he has been portraying for over 20 years. And just, it's super exciting to see that he's going to do this. And just makes all the waiting for Deadpool 3, all the more sweeter and everything, because obviously with their on-again, off-again kind of rivalry slash friendship and everything, we knew this was probably going to happen eventually, just because the way they tease each other and shit. And another thing that kind of tipped this off and kind of maybe opens up some more doors and some more possibilities is the fact that John Krasinski, shortly after this video dropped, he retweeted, and here's the tweet, wait, is this our movie? So is he going to reprise his role as Mr. Fantastic from the Multiverse of Madness? Is he going to be the MCU's Mr. Fantastic? So it leaves questions as well, but it's a lot of excitement in the meantime. And we see, is John Krasinski going to be a different version of Mr. Fantastic? Because we all know how it ended for him in Multiverse of Madness. Or is he going to be that version, or is it going to take place in an earlier time before the events of Multiverse? That has all yet to be seen. But anyways, guys, super excited. Can't wait. Hopefully we get some trailers here in the next year, I'm guessing. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave likes. Please leave comments. I'm really curious to, hear what all of you have to think about, this announcement and everything. So, and if you feel so inclined, please subscribe to the channel. It means so much. And until next time, guys, I will see you later.